Welcome to Boxcryptor. Today, I will show you how easy it is to keep your files secure in the cloud and encrypt them with Boxcryptor. After you have created your account, please log in to start. Keep in mind that Boxcryptor is a zero-knowledge software, and we don't have access to your keys or passwords. Any information we receive from you is encrypted and protected by your password. So, please make sure to remember it or keep a safe copy. Okay, let's start. Boxcryptor will first detect and pool your cloud storage providers automatically in the Boxcryptor drive. Here, you can access and view all your files and folders, both encrypted and unencrypted, as well as adding new ones that you would like to encrypt. On one side, I will show you your Dropbox view, and on the other side, your Boxcryptor drive. In your Dropbox, you will see all your files and folders, and can easily recognize the ones that are encrypted by the .bc extension. And on your Boxcryptor drive, you will be able to see all your files and folders as well, but the file name of the ones that are encrypted will be shown in plain text. Now, let's encrypt an existing file and add it to your Dropbox. Right-click, choose Boxcryptor, and encrypt. When the encryption is finished, your folder will turn green, meaning that your folder and its current content are now encrypted. Next, add to this folder an existing file or create a new one that you would like to securely store in your Dropbox. And that's it! Now your files are secure, and any file you add to this folder through your Boxcryptor drive will get automatically encrypted. But how can you be sure? Look at the difference. On your Dropbox, you see the encrypted files with the .bc extension, and on your Boxcryptor drive, you see the same files in plain text. All files you copy or create inside an encrypted folder will get automatically encrypted. For more information about Boxcryptor, go to our website at www.boxcryptor.com.